I'm ready too. I just made us some popcorn.
There we go. That's Clash. The day she came home from the hospital.
And that's Video. She was two then.
Clash was an attention grabber even then.
Yeah, well, she takes after her father.
I'll take that as a compliment.
Oh, look. Remember this? Video's 10th birthday. We bought her first camera.
You were an inspiration, Dad. Always taking us home movies.
Well, it was a first for Clash that day, too. The day she got her first musical instrument.
Yeah, but the only way she knew how to get attention was to try to hurt someone.
Oh, yeah? I love your hair, Video.
Oh, I've had enough.
It's time for you and your guests to go home.
Well, sure, John. No hard feelings, I hope. I guess some things never change. Video's still taking a back seat to my daughter.
I'm sorry, Video. I guess I should have popped him one.
That never solves anything. Dad, I'm going to give you a present at the Father's Day banquet that will make up for all the abuse you've taken from Uncle Buzz.